Not a lot of ice coverage there.
So it was bronze for Vigilova and Zakharov. Here's the silver medalists, Russian junior champions here, Evgenia Tarasova, Vladimir Morozov. This was their best performance of the season. This is their last World Junior Championships. Yeah, super performance from Evgenia Tarasova, Vladimir Morozov. Silver medalists in the World Junior Championships, the Russian junior champions. Fantastic throw jumps. throw triple loop, throw triple salchow, spot on.
Yeah, that really was technically a demanding performance. I really, really like these two. A couple that have finished on the podium in every event this season except the Grand Prix finals. But they gave that absolutely everything.
That was a season's best performance there. They got 108.74 for that. And it took them into silver medal position.
Good choice of music for them. I thought they came out very, very strong at the beginning. A couple of small errors on the side-by-side jumps. But on the whole, an awful lot to admire from the Russian junior champions. Look at the elevation there on the triple twist. Just amazing. Here's the side-by-side triple toe loops, and you can see he just stepped out. That's their sequence right at the beginning of the program. Timing so good on the side-by-side spins, which isn't easy. And there's the throw triple loop. Fabulous technique on that. Plenty of petrol in the tank right the way to the finish.